and want people to be able to want to listen to the entire album from front to back and get the big picture and understand what I'm trying to do and where I'm going with it. You know, of course, if anybody gets into any of my music, whether it's one song or all 14, I mean, it's a victory, you know, but I would much rather them, of course, buy 14 awesome songs rather than pick a few out.